It's that supercharged dose of vitamins. That shot in the arm of sunshine and fresh air that's commonly known as the springtime fever time.